Hello everyone, we'll solve the next problem. They are asking us to verify that the given function is a solution of the corresponding differential equation. The function what they are given is y equal to ax. Okay, so here we have to prove xy dash equal to y. So now for this, first of all, we should know the y dash, nothing but the first order differentiation. First order differentiation is nothing but usually used to call dy by dx. That other way you can represent y dash. Both are same. Okay, so now we'll differentiate. Y dash equal to, A is a constant, we'll write as it is. X is the variable, if you differentiate, we'll get the 1. So you know the formula, differentiation of x equal to 1. So that thing you have substituted here. So now what is the y dash? Then only A. Okay, now we'll prove the equation. LHS, what they given LHS is x y dash. So x will write as it is, y dash value will substitute. What is the y dash? It's nothing but A here. Is it? So we have written the equation here, x, y dash, x value written as it is the term, and the y dash is nothing but a, what we found it, that we substituted here. This will alternate, I will write a first, then x. How this ax looks like is nothing but y, is it? So again the function, so ax nothing but the y. So instead of writing ax, we will write the y. So this is nothing but RHS. So we found the RHS. So LHS equal to RHS, hence we verified that the given function is the solution of the corresponding differential equation. Understood, student?